I think that we're talking apples and oranges when we do this. Documentaries are part of a real world phenomenon. Movies are a dream state, and they are you enter a dream state that's almost a semi religious experience when you enter the dark and you enter a vaulted ceiling and you enter that and from that dark you see this ultra vivid experience. I'm telling you, you're not talking about reality here.